Price made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with a...
Just shut up. You're the last
thing I want to hear.
What? Hear me? What a brilliant idea.
Much better. It is fitting that an orchestra plays when kings clash. There. The agents of my will. Run, Crane, run. What you slaves are good at, right? Run or die.
God damn it!
Thank you.
Some might think it unsporting of me, taking aim at you like this.
I liked you better when you didn't talk so damn much.
But I consider it a matter of, let us call it, leveling the playing field. That is a very interesting, yes?
So, face to face again. I guess that means I don't need this anymore.
With or without it, Suleiman, you're dead.
Come now, Crane. Do not pretend you don't care. How many lives depend on this disc? Hundreds? Thousands? Perhaps billions? About one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. He died with his brother in this city. You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is.
You want me to make my own rules? Rule number one, you're gonna spend the rest of your goddamn life in fucking agony.
Do not leave me like this, Kren. Prove you are a man.
Good.
Take your vengeance.
Will you just shut the fuck up?
Safe house and wait until dawn. Good night and good luck.